Hey guys, this is Kate Sewer Girl here. I am playing Kovach's Pitch. Now, you can play this game normally, like, you know, like regularly to get its trophies, and it shouldn't take, you know, too long, just to basically have the timing down right. But there is a cheat that you can use to get an easy platinum or 100%. I got this from watching I'm not sure how it is YouTube. It looks like Bad Driver inside two I's or L's or something. But anyway, I just wanted to basically help spread the word about this game, how you can get easy platinum. So what you do is you go to story, and then right here, instead of just clicking on it, what you want to do is you want to go press up, up, down, down, up, up, right, left, right, square. I believe on Xbox, whatever the left button is on the Xbox, I want to say that's, is it X? I don't know for sure. Now you can either do God mode, which means literally every time you, press a button, no matter what button prompt it is, it'll just, I guess, keep hitting it. But the one I recommend is clicking on is Next Level LSL3. Which means, literally just, you know, hit L3 every time and it just automatically will end the level for you and give you a trophy. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And yeah, it doesn't let you skip ahead, but so I'll start with zero and watch out quick. Well, you won't see the trophy pop up because that's how PlayStation has it set up, but I'll let you know and you'll see it basically just, you know, skip to the end as soon as I hit the button. So we'll go ahead and start and hit play. And I'll put that code in the description when this gets uploaded. So I just hit L3 just now and it gave me the trophy for Autumn. So I'll go next, skip all of this. Trip. Don't care about any of the story dialogue. Yeah, let's keep on spamming X. L3, I got one called Unost. Got one now for Tansy. Gerard V. Uckney. Whatever that is. And spam till we get to the next area. UEDU and then Del Lico is the trophy name. A BT trophy. Net Volche Slez trophy. I'm not even gonna try, so this one is just. But no, yeah, trophy. I feel like these trophies are in like Russian or something, I'm not sure. But yeah, another trophy just now. Another trophy. Nostalgia trophy. Another trophy. Holada trophy. And on to the next area. Trophy. 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 First goal trophy, looks like. So we should be getting near the end of the game. Trophy. 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 Autumn trophy. And platinum, Battle of the Beat. And that's literally all you have to do, guys. So, if you do that, you will get a platinum trophy and, I don't know, something like 5 minutes tops, it looks like. Not sure why it's not letting me just skip all this right away. Well, there we are. So yeah, that's, like I said, that's it. So, you know, 5 minutes at most if you use a cheat. I'm not quite sure exactly how long it takes without using it. Or even without using the God mode. But I definitely would recommend, go ahead and do this. It's pretty easy to get your platinum if you want to get a platinum. But anyway, guys, like I said, I'll leave in the comments or description the cheat code. Or to cheat, whatever. But anyway, if you have any other questions or whatever, go ahead and message me. But otherwise, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.